गुड इवनिंग डॉक्टर्स, वेलकम अगेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हेयर अबाउट एंटी मोस्क्रीनिंग एजेंट यूजेस एंड सम एमसीक्यूज ऑल्सो। सीएनएस इफेक्ट फॉर मोशन सिकनेस ट्रीटमेंट इज बाय स्कोपोलामीन बाय ट्रांसडर्मल पैच। स्कोपोलामीन ट्रांसडर्मल पैच। इफ देयर इज ड्रग इंड्यूस्ड पार्किंसनिज्म द बेस्ट ड्रग इज ट्राइहेक्सीफेनिडिल और बेंजट्रोपीन। Trihexphenidyl and benztropine. Atropine is an CNS stimulant, whereas scopolamine is CNS depressant. Midriatic and cycloplegic agents are atropine, homatropine, cyclopentolate, tropicamide. Tropicamide is the strongest acting, shortest acting midriatic. Tropicamide is shortest acting midriatic, whereas atropine is longest acting midriatic. Tropicamide is shortest, atropine is longest. Anticholinergic agents are contraindicated in glaucoma. Anticholinergic is contraindicated in glaucoma. Arrhythmia like AV block treatment is by atropine. COPD and bronchial asthma treatment by ipratropium or tiotropium. Pre-anesthetic medicine to reduce secretion is by glycopyrrolate. Glycopyrrolate is a quaternary synthetic compound which is potent and rapidly acting antimuscarinic lacking CNS presentation and central effects. It is almost exclusively used in pre-anesthetic medication. In GIT, antispasmodics are hyoscin, dicyclomine, propantheline. Irritable bowel syndrome, we use daridorphin, solifenacin, selective AM3 blockers. Now, in genitourinary incontinence, detrusor instability, use oxybutynin, dicyclomine. Atropine is contraindicated in children due to the risk of hypothermia due to decreased sweating. Now, try to answer in a comment box. A patient was recently started on flufenazine. Few weeks later, he developed tremors, rigidity, bradykinesia, excessive salivation. First line of management for this patient is, as I already told, drug-induced parkinsonism. Treatment is by Trihexphenidyl. Okay, let's see this line. Drug induced Parkinsonism, trihexphenidyl and benztropine is answer. Now, oxybutynin acts by adrenergic receptor antagonist, muscarinic receptor antagonist, histaminic antagonist, serotonergic antagonist. So answer here is muscarinic receptor antagonist. So this one is the best answer. So guys, I already finish here. If you like my videos, put like on it. If you somebody is new on my channel, please subscribe it. And thank you. Good day, goodbye. That's all for today.